My name is Reverend Matthew Maiyo. I come from Kenya, a city called Eldoret. I am working in the ministry of Jesus Army Evangelistic Ministry. And also, I am the overseer of the 8 churches in northern part of the Rift Valley and western part of Kenya, in the ministry of Jesus Army. I have come here on Norway with a message from God. Last year, the Lord spoke to me when I was in prayer in one of our cities in Kenya, Africa, called Mombasa. And the Lord spoke to me that go to this great nation of Norway. Take this message in the book of Joel, chapter 2, verse 25. That says, the Lord, I will restore back for the wasted years, which the locusts have eaten and the army worms, that I send into our midst. And the Lord said to me, go and proclaim in the land of Norway, in the church of Norway, the lost glory restoration, and speak to the people of Norway and the church of Norway that they need to return back to God so that the Lord Almighty will use Norway as a revival center for Europe. Norway to be a revival center for Europe. And God said, let them return back to me. And he gave me also the message in the book of Ezekiel, chapter number 36, verses 24 to 36, that the Lord says, I am just coming and doing this for the sake of my name, for the sake of the name of Jehovah. I will restore back my glory in this great nation. Because this was a great nation, a missionary nation 100 years ago, they sent missionaries across all over the world. And that is why today, Norway people, you are blessed materially. You have wealth and riches. It is because of the foundation of a missionary heart in your forefathers. And the Lord says to you, people of Norway, that return back to your God, your Father, and he will save you. Come out of sinful life and serve him. And again, we have come this year of 2010 with my dear sister, Pastor Yunus, for prayer meetings. We have been in the city of Skien, we have been in Oslo, we have been in Stavanger and Bergen. And today we are here in Drammen, sharing the same message, return back to God. And we have come from Kenya to stand with you in prayer for the lost glory restoration in the land of Norway. I am sharing also this message to you people across the world, that dear Jesus, the Son of the Living God, is coming back soon. Get prepared. Come back to the way. Come back to the way of the living, of the right living. Follow the true ways of Jesus Christ. Let me share to this message to all people in diaspora, people in South America, people in Caribbean, people in North America, people in Europe, people in Africa, Asia. I am sharing this message to you, that you need to love Jesus Christ. Jesus is the only way, the truth, and the life. And let me assure you in Jesus' name, we need to prepare ourselves as the child, because our Lord Jesus Christ is gracious to us. I share this message that the Lord will restore his glory globally, and his glory shall shine to men and women, and people shall see that Jesus is the King. And let me give you this message. In the book of Philippians chapter 2, verse number 5, the word of God says, and let this happen, which was the character which was in Jesus Christ, be with you. I share to you all people that let the character that was with Jesus Christ be with you. He humbled himself, that he was the Son of the Living God. He agreed to die in the cross, the shame dead in the cross because of us, because of you, the person who was watching me. And the Lord said, I have come to save you. Please humble yourself And Jesus was given the name above all names in the world. And because of the name of Jesus, we are saved. Because of the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess Jesus Christ is Lord. Let me assure you, my listener, right now, wherever you are, and even having heart to hear, the Lord is speaking to you that He needs your heart. You nations of the world, you need Jesus Christ, because Jesus is the only solution. Jesus is the only solution of your problem. Jesus is the solution of your nation. I am speaking to the nations across the world. Your problems, you are fighting and wars. Let me assure you, it is not by the mighty of men, mighty of soldiers you have, not by the power of machines, the hieroglyphs you have. It is only by the power of the Spirit of God. Believe in the Word of God. Believe in the power of the cross of Jesus. Come to the cross of Jesus Christ, cross of Calvary, and you will see marvelous things happening in your nation. I am speaking to the leaders, to the prime ministers across the nation, presidents, kings all over the world, that you need this message of Jesus. You need love. The Lord loves you so much. I speak to everyone that the Lord is precious to you. The Lord is precious. Really, He's precious. He's precious to your life. My sister, my brother, He's precious. He loves you. He has given you eternity because of His Son. He died the cross 2,000 years ago, and He won all the victory, and He handed that victory unto us as the child. Receive that victory in the name of Jesus. Even somebody who are sick across the globe, I want to share with you today in the name of Jesus Christ that through the stripes of Jesus Christ, we have been healed. Receive the healing because of the stripes of Jesus. I am speaking to you, that person, a listener, you are watching right now across the globe. In the name of Jesus Christ, Jesus become poor so that we may be rich. Let me share with you this message, that you need to have this message. You need to love dear Jesus. He loves you. He will not count even the things you have done. He will forgive you free. Because if you read in the book of Luke chapter 15 number 11, we see the story of the prodigal son. He went and wasted all his wealth, which was in his inheritance from his father. And later on, he came back home, and his father welcomed him. He kissed us and said, "Welcome, you are dead, but you are alive. We had lost, but you are here today." Let me show you in the name of Jesus. Though there is things you have done, there is an open door for forgiveness. There is an open door for increase. Believe in the message of Jesus. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord increase you. May the favor of the Lord be with you. I want to pray for with you right now. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for every person watching through the YouTube across the globe. In the name of Jesus, bless them, Lord. Heal those who are sick, oh my Father. Lord, I speak to the nations, Jehovah God, that Jesus Christ, you are the King of Kings in North America, in South America, in Caribbean, in Africa, in Asia, in Europe, in Australia. Jesus, you are the Lord of Lords. Take control over the planet, Jesus. Make your way unto your people. Lord Almighty, heal those who are sick and touch families. Restore marriages. Restore families, oh God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. May the Lord bless you all. In Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.